I'm an hour late.
Cause I'm awesome!
Did he update that?
I'm assuming he updated that. Yeah. So, I don't know what it is, but I sit down and, like, OBS freaks out. I sit down, I plug up my game, and I hit start streaming! And then it just explodes. Like, every time OBS crashes, it restarts the computer, and then this time the computer decided to update while it was at it. So, not only did OBS crash and delete, it deletes the scenes! Hey, Yesh, what's up? I'm whining about my lack of knowledge for how to TwitchCon. Do I want to go to a TwitchCon? That sounds like fun. I actually saved that email and then I never looked at it. But yeah, I sat down, I plugged up my thing, and then nothing good happened. So I sat and played Pokemon Go on my phone for the last hour while other people fixed my problems for me. It's not entirely fixed for some reason, like I'm really purple. I don't think I'm this purple in real life. Hope not. I'm offline. Your mom's offline. Restart. Okay. I want to kill Noble Sunfolk. Holy crap. So yeah, because I is TwitchCon something you do in person? Or I don't know. I'm actually really curious about that. Hey dude, what's up? What's up? Yeah, I don't know. It's, I kind of want to find out now. Why can't... Like, it doesn't give me a scroll. So... This computer. So many words for this computer. So many words. Let's just use them because that's fun and I really like Kozar. Hi, Leo! I like you guys. I'm just hanging a room full of TVs or monitors and nobody's actually there. Dude! When left to my own devices, it's not a good thing. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna sit down at 12:45 and I'm gonna be streaming by 1 and I'm gonna have this awesome schedule because this is what I want to do and it's fun and I like hanging out with you guys and it's so much better than how I normally spend my day. And like, I look at the clock downstairs and it's 1 o'clock and I haven't done anything. I was cleaning out the, what is that thing that you put frozen stuff in? The refrigerator, because my parents came to visit. Not this last weekend, but the weekend before, and they make so much food and bring in so much food, and I don't, there's like a bucket of potato salad and all this stuff, so I spent 4 hours dumping it all out, and I'm like, I need to go do a thing! So this is me doing a thing, and then I broke the thing, and then everybody had to fix the thing for me. The end. What are you guys doing besides hanging monitors? John Cena? I feel like I'm missing something about- Isn't he a wrestler? Slash actor? Slash I tried to watch a movie with him and this blonde chick once and it- How did they get haste? They haste themselves. You can't haste yourselves. This is wrong. Yeah. I don't know. I was gonna look up TwitchCon, but I can't do the thing. Let me scroll over, you flaming piece of crap. Potato salad joke. Yeah, I'm missing all the potato salad joke things. All of them. Okay, is that right? Whatever. I can't scroll over. Why won't you let me scroll over? Son of a whore's tit. So explain to me the potato salad joke, and I'm gonna look up TwitchCon. TwitchCon. Auto. TwitchCon 2016! Ooh, it's pretty purple. It's in San Diego. I think. Tickets and- no, I guess it's a live thing. You get a potato salad subreddit's pictures of John Cena. Pictures of potato salad. Why? That's like the most random thing. The internet makes me so happy sometimes. Sometimes it's ridiculous, but potato. Boil them, cook them, stick them in a stew. How does that go? I'm going to use... Nope. I gotta wait an hour. Sure, why not? Let's use you. September 30th through October 2nd. Hey, that's over my birthday! In San Diego! About. He's been said to have the personality of a potato salad, bland and inoffensive. That's so funny. I feel like if you're that jacked up and working out all the time, that you would be less bland. So, my mom makes an oniony potato salad. Because I just dumped it down the sink, which was like the saddest thing ever, but... We're kind of on a, let's not eat crap kick, because we want our clothes to fit kick. I like this guy. Hey, listen! Twitch con. So, there's no potato salad in my fridge anymore. Game volume down slightly. Okay, yes. Yeah, guys, let me know if the stuff's too loud. Because whenever OBS flips out, it resets, and I always forget that the game volume's too loud. Leo, that's awesome! When do you stream? I need to watch you stream. We went and cleaned a house yesterday for his brother and sister-in-law, because I guess they took out of there so fast that I'm just like, look, just get the crap gone so we can leave, and I'll come back and clean. And so Jacob did windows, and... scrub toilets and stuff. It was really fun. How to know you love somebody. Oh, I got lipstick on my white thing. Who needs... Let's just make you go. Is that better for the game volume? But I would like to watch you stream the stuff. Dungeon Boss is like the most addicting game. It's awesome. And if you want to play for 5 minutes, you can like do 2 raids. If you want to play for 6 hours, you can do the tower. Crap. Wow, you like don't take any damage. Atoll. There you go. So yeah, let me know if the game volume's okay. Meh. That way you're gonna stay on fire, bitches. Okay, so TwitchCon. It's a celebration of all things Twitch. From our streamers and viewers to the brands that create the games, hardware, and software we love, we're taking everything that makes the Twitch community special, boobs and cursing, and bringing it together to the San Diego Convention Center on September 30th. I wanna go because it's over my birthday! My birthday's September 2nd. Yay, I'm gonna be like 25. Sure. Whether you're new to Twitch and looking to improve your channel, meet streamers you admire. Ooh, that would be cool. We can all go meet. I like that. So when the internet was like first a thing and you started meeting people on the internet, it was weird and it was creepy. I have lots of friends that I initially met over WoW or over... It's really hard to have a conversation because... There's like... upwards of a 45-second lag. But it's weird. So, like, one of my friends from Germany, he's, like, one of my favorite people ever, and I met him on, AOL, and, like, we used to chat on... IRC. Like, what's the thing? I don't use IRC anymore. Well, I mean, I guess we use it for the show, but it still routes through Twitch. We're not taking any damage. But it was weird. Like, everybody's like, how do you know... people on the internet, that's weird. And I would go meet friends that I met on the internet, and they would come, like, hang out at my house with my parents' blessings. I was at home at the time. Like, as long as mom and dad vetted them and I had talked to them a year, they were okay. And I got a poopy chest. But it was so weird. Like, I was always so embarrassed to tell people, oh, yeah, I know these people through the internet. But now it's like a badge of honor, right? I have so many internet friends. That's so, like, awesome. And, like, I know people through here. Or, I mean, people get married on WoW all the time. All the time. There are so many couples that got married because they met each other on WoW, and that's an okay thing to do. Like, it's perfectly acceptable. I don't think I'm gonna bring this team in again, just because it took so long to kill. I actually don't think I need a heal, so I'm gonna get rid of Nub and take her and then watch me die, just because I'm like, I don't need a heal. Whatever. Oh, it's probably because... Hi, bye! That makes me think of that Gwen Stefani song, the Hey, Bye, Bye song. So, this is what happens when you don't... Oh, that's so weird! It really is so purple, because this is super bright pink. My lips are bright pink, but I've got the color set wrong. Because if I turn up the white balance to what it should be... Thank you so much for the freaky follow, Jordan! You are the bestest... Evers and a half. But yeah, if I turn it up, it like makes me disappear because I'm white. I walked outside today and I'm like, you know what? I could take like 45 minutes and go lay out in the sun and go swim for a few minutes and still get everything done today and take a shower after working out and stream and yada yada yada. And I'm just like, I stepped outside into the sunlight and it was hot and it burned. I didn't like it. So I came back inside instead. The end. Did you guys just see me spill tea all over my lap? That happened. That happened. Oh, it's like just warm enough that it feels like I peed in myself. Yuck! I'm so not happy right now. I'm embarrassed, and I'm wet, and it's warm, and now it's starting to get cold. Did I turn on taunt? I don't remember doing that. I didn't want to get lipstick on. The cup's whiter than I am. I know. I'm like all the special ever. Well, that happened. It's a good way to start out the stream.
Welcome.
Thank you so much for the follow. I'm like, I just talked about feeling like I peed on myself and that garnered me a follow. Thank you so much. You are freaking awesome. There's like this huge lag because I want to say people's names, but it like pops up funny. Kajoosh. Where did TwitchCon go? There we go. I was going to read about TwitchCon. No! My lap is incredibly uncomfortable. I really can operate as a human being on occasion without spilling stuff on me. That's so weird, Moobot! Do your job! Pop up names, man! Bad Moobot. Thanks, man! Appreciate that. You know when you're like little, when you're in high school and everybody's like, oh, I love this person or I love that person. I'm gonna use a friend to heal me because I don't get to use my heal friends very often. But in this case, Tonks, you're getting used, man. I remember when it was in ninth grade, so I was 13. And the guy I was dating at the time was like my such a close friend now. We actually just went and visited him in Tennessee, and him and his wife had an itty bitty like months old baby. And he told me he loved me, and I'm just like, dude, I grew up on aliens and like Lethal Weapon and Predator, and so having a guy tell me he loved me was just like the weirdest thing. And I'm like, yeah, buddy. I mean, that was sad when we broke up after 3 whole months. Man, I love Kozar. Holy crap, he's awesome. He's just so cute. He's so special looking. He's all the best. I get to go again! Because that was just retaliation. Whoopoosh. Nice. I love that it extends those debuffs, so he just, like, stays on fire for the rest of eternity. Which sucks more because you're green. No, we went to the pool yesterday, my sister and I. So Stephanie came over yesterday and it was late, and then they were fixing the fiber. So like they're installing it and stuff, so the internet was completely down for a while, and I'm like, well, sucks because I can't stream. But we went to the pool for 5 minutes. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. So it takes forever to go to the pool with Stephanie because we're trying to like get a 1 year old like ready to go and like covered in sunscreen and yada yada yada. It's just super annoying. And then we walk over there and we were in for like maybe 15 minutes and they blew the whistle. And so when they blow the whistle, if you're younger, you have to get out. I haven't even started the tower. I don't want to do the thing. And so I told Stephanie, I'm like, look, we don't need to get out. Like there's no reason. This is like the lipstick thing that I have that I keep because my lipstick drives me nuts. And she's like, are you sure? Because everybody's getting out. I'm like, no, we're adults. So it's like swim at your own risk, right? And then, whatever. I'm just going to keep this team because it's 21s. And the baby's in a float, so we don't have to get out. So Stephanie's like, everybody's getting out. And I started getting uncomfortable. And I'm just like, well, I'm just going to stick to my decision because I made it and blah, 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 blah. So finally, one of the lifeguards walked up. She's like, excuse me, but can you get out of the pool? And I was like, yeah. But I didn't really understand why. And I was kind of annoyed. Because it never works like that. If you're adulty, you don't have to get out of the pool. And we, like, the kid was little enough that we had him in a float with us. So, whatever. And, I was, like, kind of stewing and being annoyed. And I see lifeguard walk out with this just awful expression on his face. He was so upset. And he has a bag and, like a chlorine shock for the water. And the water is salt water. It's a salt water pool. So apparently somebody had pooped in the pool. Somebody literally shat themselves in the pool and it escaped their bathing suit / ooh, treasure room. Hi, Lupina. I would like to have you, please. Whatever. I'll take it. So the guy had to, like, dive in the pool, pull out the poo. So the pool's, like, big, right? Like, and we were in this little cove because it keeps us protected and Sam doesn't get freaked out because... So, like, there's this little cove, then there's the big section. And in the middle of the big section, it was just, like, a log o' poo. So, I mean, it could have been worse. It could have been, like, diarrhea-y poo. But I finally told Stephanie, I'm like, oh, that's why we had to get out, because somebody shit in the pool. All the gross ever. So they like dumped and stuff. I was like, they're going to be like 2 hours. They're going to have to shock the pool and it's going to take forever. So we got out, we walked to the park that's right beside the pool. Because I'm like, it took us 4 hours to get here. Let's just do something. And so we're screwing around and Stephanie's like, there's fire ants. So I'm like, okay, we're not going to swim here because there's fire ants. And I didn't think anything of them until I started seeing them crawling around. I'm like, I don't want fire ants. I think I'd rather swim in a poo pool than get eaten by fire ants. So I'm like, I'm going to make something good of this. Because there's a Pokemon stop, like a Pokestop, where the slide is at the pool, and I'm like, I'm just going to get the Pokestop stuff. So, it was a lure. I'm like, crap, I'm getting ready to leave, so I'm going to lure all these Pokemon, and then I like have to leave. What a crappy day. That was funny. I approve of that. It's fun. So, I ended up catching... a Psyduck. First of all, I got a Magikarp. And I'm like, yes, because I hadn't got any water-type Pokemon yet. And Stephanie's like, Ashley, come on. I'm like, oh, hell no. Like, homie's getting her Pokemon. I'm like, you just go ahead. You could tell it annoyed her, but look, you don't pass up water-type Pokemon if you're next to the pool. So I got a Magikarp, and then I got a Psyduck, and then I got a Victory Bell. And I'm like, yes! And then that was, like, the only Pokemon I caught that day. Hey, I didn't spill tea on me this time. Go team. Let's get rid of you, because they're spirit immune. Let's get rid of you. And let's do you. I am being summoned. I just... maybe... yeah. I'm laughing at a text. I told, Jacob got Zen in the portal the other day, and I was so annoyed, and I'm like, daggone it! But, so I got Kozar first, and I was all super excited. I'm like, neener, 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 and then he got Kozar shortly after. Because we dump money into this occasionally, because we're slightly competitive and we want to do better than each other. So I started playing this first, but he out-leveled me. So he's three or four levels higher than I am already. But he was the one who figured out the slow leveling, so that was kind of cool. So having him, because he does all the... Like, I don't really pay attention to strategies in games. I just kind of play them because they're fun. Nice. You dazed me. You jerkwad. You just healed my little one thing. Meh. I want him. So, it's nice to have someone to go, hey, if you do this and this and this and this and this, then these good things will happen. And I'm just like, okay. Because I don't put any thought into strategy at all. It's like when I play WoW. So, I will look into Fortnite. Because you said that the other day. Actually, let me bring it up. What is Fortnite? Is it a... can't spell Fortnite. That's a weird word. Is it like iPad or is it, what is it? Fortnite by Epic. There we go. Fortnite game. Defending the fort. Epic Games Fortnite. Cause I get distracted by all the things. But when I'm playing WoW, I have people around me that really know what they're doing, and it looks cool. Fortnite kind of reminds me of you're too young for this, but there was a game oh guys, what was it called? Defend the Home Team, and you're this chick and she had like really dark hair. It wasn't Jade Empire. What? I don't know what I'm talking about. That's what it reminds me of. See? I can't think. I can't process anything at all. Let's kill you and eat your brains! Nom. But that's... So, I've been playing Tanzia, and I'm so used, like, in WoW to following people around and having them tell me what to do in the quest, because I just want to have fun. I don't want to think about it too much. So I'm like one of those mediocre gamers that just kind of runs around and has all the fun. Oh hey, look, the the Guardians of the Galaxy. Your free session has ended. Okay. I don't know what that was. Oh, I was probably still sharing root with Jacob. Whoops. That makes sense. So Tansy, I'm kind of struggling a little bit because I'm just like, what do I do? And I'm not really paying attention to the quest like I should because... I'm 4 and I'm not used to it. Alright, what am I gonna do? Let's just use you. Wapchoosh. But yeah, I'll check it out. I'm trying to... I don't want to spend more than like maybe 6 or 7 hours streaming a day. Because it just... I'm sitting down the entire time and it's just... I get really antsy, and then the rest of the- like, by the time I go to bed, I'm so hyped up because I haven't moved. So, I really do need to start working out before I stream, or I'm just gonna be like, blah. Oh, I wish I had the thing and stuff. Kapoosh! Oh, he's dazed. That's right, you're diseased forever, Home Slice. But it looks cool. I don't really know what it's about just based on the video, though. get a mobile hotspot and start streaming Pokemon Go. That would be cool. That would be super cool. It would be all the... So, there are a lot of kids around this area. This is, like, an area for, like, starter families. So, younger couples and kids. And, like, it cracks me up because the... Jacob and I went on a walk because I wanted to walk up to a hotspot. Or not a hotspot, a Pokestop the other day. And he's just like, oh my god, okay. So we're walking, and he's like, well, we can get the mail on the way back. So we went, like, in this big circle. And at the mailbox, which is another Pokestop, the game, the servers crashed. And I was so crushed. I'm like, damn it! So there was this kid roving around on his bike looking at his phone. And I wanted to go, servers are crashed. Can't get my freaking Pokemon, can you? Because I... Ooh! Just mount a camera to your face for the stream. Oh my gosh, I totally want a GoPro. That would be the funniest thing ever. Follow Ashley for a day. I mean, most of it would be me falling, because that's all I do is fall and I hurt myself. I was going to meet Jacob at the gym the other day, and I got all my clothes on. I was so grumpy. I'm like, I just need to go work it out. And, yay! And so, I got my workout clothes on, and I slipped my new Vibrams on. And, like, my heel was excruciating. Like, it's just like, what the crap when I put my Vibrams in? So I thought there was something in the back of the Vibram, because they were new, that, like, jabbed me or poked me or, like, a needle or something. So I take the shoe off and look, and my heel's got a massive, like, there's a huge chunk missing, and it's just bleeding. And, like, what the hell did I do to my heel? And it was nothing in the shoe. I've just cut it and didn't know it until I put my shoe on and it started rubbing against it. I'm like, yeah, go me. All the go me. I finished first in the PvP yesterday. It's like one of the only times it's happened. I was really excited. If you're going to stream for long hours, you should take a break every hour. You're going to be right back to see. Yeah, that's actually not a bad idea. I think I can go for about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours, and then I'm like, la 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 la, because then I have to pee, because I have this with me, and I spill tea on me, and... But it's so hot! Like, I don't want to go outside. The sun is bright, and it's warm, and I have, like, all this makeup on that I don't want to melt off outside. Maybe just do some, like, backflips or something. In the nice AC of the house. The sucky thing is for the stream I have to turn the AC off because right behind the curtain is the AC vent and it blows on the curtain. So by the time I'm done streaming it's like 4,000 degrees upstairs. Which is all the suck ever. That's a good idea. I was thinking about getting a BRA vaccine. No, you're scary and I don't want to do you. That's what she said. I want this because I want monies. Money, money, money. I buy you. Purchase. I feel like you guys need to make a list of things that I need to do to not be a spaz case streamer. Because you guys have all the knowledge as ever. I actually kind of want to do this. Or I can just, like, put a be right back scene of my face with the GoPro. That would be fun. Nice! Mongol Jaw. He's cute. Some of these characters are really cute. Ekko! Ekko was kicking my butt in a raid earlier. Because he's, like, immune to everything that Ponty does. This Fortnite thing really does look cute. Da-da-da. If you guys want to check it out. Paste. Yeah. Stuffing things. Alright. Do I have to start the tower now? No, I need to do two more of these. Yay. All the yay. Got like the honey in it has this really like earthy, nutty taste. It's white honey from India. So it's got like the nice sweet flavor of honey, but it's just got this weird, like earthy, nutty taste that changes the flavor of every tea because it over. Wow! That's all of them. Die! I really never finished figuring out what TwitchCon was. Huh. So what do? You just go and you meet people? I really can't finish a thought or a sentence, can I, guys? I'm sorry. I need to work on that. This is basically what's going on in my brain. I just say it out loud, which is kind of unfortunate. It's got a competition? I don't know. Here's what's in store for TwitchCon. Mingle with a who's who of the Twitch community, including the biggest names and rising stars. Dozens of panels covering topics relevant to the platform and community. Maybe I think the panels would be fun. Just because I think a lot of the speakers on the panels are people that a lot of people respect, because otherwise why would you go? My Twitch is a stream of consciousness. I mean, I edit some of it out, because some of the things in my head do not need to be said. So, like, the filter that I have with all of its gaps, if it's that big of a thing, it gets caught. But everything else is just like la 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 la. Yeah, I kind of want to see if there's a Pokemon around here again, just because there was. Oh, there is! Man, I have so many freaking Pidgeys. Catch the Pidgey! I'm clicking on him! So, this drives me nuts. Like, when it's loading, and it's probably about to crash, and there's a Pokemon that I'm gonna miss. See? I don't know if you can see. Can you see? You can't see. Oh, he's gone. Because it loaded, and then he died. That happens a lot. Does that happen to you guys? Like a Pokemon pops up and then suddenly, oh wait, there's a, nice, it's a Bellsprout. Excuse me while I catch a Bellsprout. First try. I really suck at flipping the Pokeballs, like really suck. Jacob was watching, he's like, you're not good at that. Like, shut up! I'm just glad that you don't, like that you have a surplus of balls, that's what she said. Do I have a Pontian here that I have not used? No, I haven't. I'm just gonna use him because it's fun. I kind of want to go to this. Exciting stage shows, competitive showcases, expanded Twitch creative presence. Twitch merchandise only available. Eh. Do you guys care about Twitch merchandise? I didn't even know there was any Twitch merchandise to begin with. Twitch. From now on, I will always refer to myself as a torcher. So, when my parents were in last weekend, not like this last weekend, but the weekend before that, Mom and I went to Bed Bath & Beyond, or the Bath & Body Works, that like really girly shop where everything smells like something. And there was a chick there, and she started talking to me, and I was just not in a good mood. And she's like, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, oh my god, shut up. But I'm polite, so I listened, and I had a WoW shirt on. I had a Horde emblem on my shirt, and she's like, is that Call of Duty? And I'm like, I don't know if I should give you points for knowing what Call of Duty is, or take away points that you didn't know what a freaking Horde symbol was and you confused it with something from Call of Duty. So I kind of like straddled the middle and only sounded slightly annoyed when I'm like, no, it's from World of Warcraft. It's a Horde symbol. The only symbol that matters. I'm so close to level 5! I'm so close! And there's a gym right beside me, and I want to go play in the gym! Ah! Fortnite is kind of like an animated zombie survival game, but you build forts. That sounds cool. let me do the thing. I'm like struggling with this and Tansy right now, so I don't know how adding another one was gonna help me. Let's do a tower. I'm really avoiding the tower. I mean, I guess I'm here, I should do it. But anyway, so she's like, oh, you stream, and I'm like, well, I mean, I do the thing for fun. I don't know if you would consider me a streamer or not. And so I found that her name is Spit Bubbles, and she used to be a professional streamer. She had about 2,000 some followers. But for some reason, she had moved back and forth across the country a couple of times, and so she hasn't been streaming as much, but I think she's starting back up again, and I'm like, that's so cool! And so I followed her on Twitch, and I followed her on Facebook and Twitter, and like I wrote hi to her on Facebook, and we've never talked since. But I was so excited to meet like another chick streamer. And she cosplayed, too. I'm like, you're one of the coolest people ever! And I really thought you were annoying at first. Because I was having an a-hole day. Guys, let's go to TwitchCon. Who should I take in here? I'm so tempted just to take them. Why not? It's probably not the best team, but I've been enjoying it. This year, we're happy to announce the new industry track for attendees that work in the video gaming-related industries. Cool! You guys want to go to, where is it? Is it in San Diego? I think it's in San Diego. Charity Plaza, Indie District, Streamer Zone. That would be cool. Leo! Let's go to TwitchCon! Yes. Squapoosh. Wow, I missed. That did zero damage. LOL viewing lounge. Every time I see LOL, I get annoyed, but... I hate writing LOL. I write ha ha ha's, which gets me into trouble sometimes because people think I'm being sarcastic. I'm like, no, I'm literally laughing. And like, if I write ha ha ha, that was me literally laughing out loud. In real life, but I don't like LOL. I've never played League of Legends. I feel like a failure. That's why I need you guys to help me at Smite. With Smite? With Smite. I need good people. Where is my tweet deck? This is gonna be harder than I thought because I did not bring in the appropriate team.
Did not do the thing.
I knew if I said Smite, Leo would pop up. Cause like I maybe played for 20 minutes on Jacob's account and I'm just like, I don't know what I'm doing. Like I don't know what any of these moves do. And then the things that I assumed they did, they weren't doing. I mean, I stayed alive, which I was kind of proud of. I think I died 3 times. One because Hercules got after me. Who's Hercules? But I didn't know what my role was in the party, and I didn't know what any of my moves did. So it was very not good. This is gonna take a year and a half because I didn't bring tank killers. Whoa! I would like to meet the voice actors that did the voices and stuff because they're so much fun. And also, I'm pretty sure Ponty says under pressure when he does that like thing. Man, I'm so used to that like killing everybody. You're probably disease immune. Are you disease immune? No! You're disease resistant. I smash your face. That's what I do. Silly nooblet. I suck. Suckity suck. Oh, crap. So, there's this, streamer dude, and he does... It's exploding dice, and he does a I love that he does that. That's so much fun. And they do a D&D chat, like, podcast. And then they do a D&D stream, like, about three hours once a week. So 3 hours in the evening once a week. And so I guess the core of the people, they're having, like, some people moving and stuff. And so the guy, instead of wanting to shut down that part of his channel for a month, he wants to get, like, a skeleton crew on. And so we've been talking about it, and he's like, you know, if you're interested, that would be awesome. So I kind of think I am, especially if it's only for a month. Because I don't know a ton about D&D. Like, I don't know any of the rules, and I told him that. And I'm like, I don't know how fantastic I would be if you're looking for someone who really knows the rules and yada, yada, yada. But he's like, we just want people to have fun. So I think I'm just going to say, look, sure. So it's going to be like 8 o'clock Eastern time once a week for maybe the next month-ish. I don't know if it's going to be a little less or a little more, but I guess people, like the core team needs to get moved and stuff. But I think it would be awesome. And it'd be a fun way, because, I mean, we were just talking about playing D&D, and, I mean, we never get to do it, just because, you know, you start getting in, like, into the adult years, and then people have children, and it just screws everything up. yeah, I'm not gonna use you. I forgot what you were. I need a fire type Pokemon. That's what I need. Let's use you. You should set him all on fire. But yeah, I think it would be fun. So, he wrote me back yesterday, and I forgot to get back to him just because I was kind of mulling it over, and we were cleaning toilets and stuff. But I think it would be fun. I'm always loath to commit to stuff because I'm like, well, what if something more fun comes up? Wow, that hurt. That hurt a lot. You're a jerk. You're all the jerk. Let's do this. And keep him on fire. This guy sucks. I would like... No! I need you to heal. I need you to heal. That's what I need to happen. Bye, dude! I will see you later. Enjoy your... You're, like, on summer vacation, I think. Because you should be in school. Bye-bye. Alright. Die to fire. Man, I mean, that did a decent amount of damage, but he's just got... He's so armored up, and he's got so much life. This guy's a jerk. I really love that. Someone needs to write a book about Gozar. Ooh, gotcha. Wow, that hurt. Stop hitting me! Where's my stop eating my sesame cake button? Where is it?
Stop eating my sesame cake!
I feel like that needs to get said once a day. Nice! Let's let you go, because you seem to hurt the most. And then... Then, water. Yeah, I think Kozar's one of my favorites. Jacob got... Hey, Melissa! Jacob got Zen the other day. I screwed up what's up, so it's like was above's up. And I'm jealous. Because he's like, my light team is invincible now. I'm like,
my light team's invincible and I can do anything because I have Zen.
No, that's... I'm assuming you guys... Because, you know, you have lives and stuff. So there's that. I didn't stream at all last week. And not for fun reasons at all. I feel like if I'm not going to stream, I want it to be because I'm like in Portugal looking at... ruins or something fun, but it's like, hey, let's drive in a tornado and move people and clean bathrooms. That'll be so much fun! Yeah. The only thing in my house that's wider than I am is my cup. I don't want to do the thing. That's all I have left, isn't it? QQ. All the QQQQs. Maybe I can buy something instead. That sounds like fun. Oh no, that's the only specials? Mwah. Let's all go to Portugal. We can take GoPros and do things that there's to do in Portugal. I don't know anything about Portugal except it's freaking pretty and there's lots of like urban exploration opportunities. Cuz it's pretty and it's got stuff and things. Oh my god. My brain. Quick loot! I still haven't beat very hard. My guild told me who to use, but I don't have the final ascension for half the people they want me to use, so I'm like, eh! Probably not gonna happen. What have you guys been into? What did you guys do for the 4th of July? Ooh! Epic disco balls. I need to save all of my stuff because I'm going to level here shortly. Let's try very hard. I don't need you. Win with all light team with Zen. I don't have Zen. It's the very saddest thing ever. Alright. So. I'm supposed to take Sumo McSumo pants. And I think they said to take Alexandros, but I don't have him ascended at all, so I'm going to take Augustus because it's the same thing, right? Crap, I really don't remember who they said to take. Enjoy your not here time. Melissa, you're awesome. Okay, let's see here. Let's see. I'm gonna go to Line. So, I don't understand why they would make an app called Line. Oh my god, you can back up your chat history. Yeah, no. No. These people talk, like, incessantly. Who am I supposed to take? Yorick, Theron, Igorok, and Nub. Oh, wait. Who am I supposed to take? Guys, this is the annoying thing. Let's see if it's in the albums. Maybe they took a picture of it. Nope. 7-1, very hard. That was 2 weeks ago. What is today? Yeah, whatever. We'll figure it out. Okay, so let's take you and you. I can't remember who I took the other day. I mean, I have to take Nub, right? Let's take you. Why not? Sure, I think people took Ekko, but my Ekko's puny. Yum, 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 yum. Da, 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 da. I love the arts. The arts makes me happy. No! Die in a fire. Or in this case, water. Sure. Oh, this is gonna suck so hard. This is gonna all the sucky McSuckerton. So screwed. Let's heal. just want that to follow me around all day. That makes me happy.
I want to play music in the background, but I cannot. Because YouTube will yell at me.
I would like to purge. What do I want to do? Clean disease or the fire? Let's do fire, because I know fire lasts for frickin' ever. I should have brought in more green things, but I didn't. Man, I really like that they're missing everything. It's so if I play music in the background, it's not considered fair use, like if I play the whole song. So they will take down the video. I mean, legally, rightly so, because it's, I haven't signed an agreement saying that I can use someone's work, right? So, I mean, I get it. It's annoying as shit, but I get it. Oh no, they're unmuted. And I'm on fire. Okay, it's cool. Do I have a heal? No. I brought the wrong potions in. Okay, nice. I got a crit hit. Yeah, I upload the videos to YouTube. Sorry, that would have been the shorter and simpler and better answer. Yes! Heal me, bitches. Freaking on fire. Let's just get rid of these guys. If you could die, that would be great. Alright, come on. We're done here. 4 hours later. These stupid cows. You know what? Squinch would be awesome in here, right? Because he's a warrior hunter. Who could I replace with Squinch? But then I lose my shield. I mean, he's an armor hunter, right? Fiddlesticks is. They won't let you play game soundtracks? What do you have to do? Like, mute the game? That sucks, Ors. No! You're still fine. Let's do this. I mean, this might take forever, but I think I can get through this. Now that I've just completely... It's cool. It's so cool! And then... I didn't know that. That's crazy. I mean, I knew they would do... Let's do this and get your armor down. I knew they would do music, like, if you play an entire track, but I didn't know they would mute. That's crazy. I didn't know that. So... I feel like if Twitch is a medium for... people to be able to expose other people to games and to stream games. I mean, that's the whole reason it exists, right? It's... Oh, because it uses... Okay, yeah. I thought if it was like... Okay, I guess I get that. I struggle with that a little bit, but I can see how someone would argue for that. Quapoosh. Oh! That's crazy. I feel like fair usage would have... Like, it's okay to use the song now. We're reading, what's the book? The book. The Count of Monte Cristo. Just because the game has license to use it doesn't mean you do. It doesn't matter if it's part of the game. Is that what they wrote to you? It is kind of funny, because, I mean, anymore... Like, you don't... Like, just because you buy a game doesn't mean you own it at all. In fact, I mean, they're they're pretty clear on that you're just leasing the game from them. You're like paying a one-time rental fee. Which is annoying. Yes, thank God I don't have to do 15 of these. So excited. It's part of the FAQ when you get boned. That's funny. No! Oh, you bitch. You dirty, hairy, smelly bitch. Crap, I should have chucked up a shield. I'm an idiot. Yeah, whatever. I'm all like, I'm gonna get through here. Yeety, yeety. No, I'm not. Let's do you because I want you to live. Things I did not do properly. 414, Alex. Thanks, Bill Gates, for making our... Yeah, I mean, that... intellectual property. I mean, I get it. Stop going after Nub! You ball sacks. If I'm playing songs from YouTube while streaming... That's actually a good point. It doesn't have a trickle-down effect, it's just, no, we can play this, but you can't. Sorry. Just because mommy does it doesn't mean you can do it. It's like cursing. You say a curse word because your parents cursed, and you're like, but you curse, and then their answer is, just because mommy does it doesn't mean you can do it. Damn, this got infinitely harder. I might make it through here. I mean, I'm diseased. Stop hitting me! Yeah, I guess I'm gonna do this because... Crap! Yeah, let's just get rid of you. And now I'm on fire. This is painful. I'm muted and diseased. And I'm about to die. Okay, let's heal you first. Yeah, that's, I mean, I just don't play the music at all. And there's, as far as I know, nothing in Dungeon Boss save the original score, which I'm assuming is allowed. Wow, this is gonna suck so hard. How does fire do 2 times against water? Suck my happy little toe. I think any time that a company figures out that they can make money from something, then they just go apeshit. So, unfortunately, if you own a copyright or if you own a trademark, the burden falls on you to keep that safe. So, whether it's another company that's infringed on it or a grandmother that lives in... like, the middle of Wisconsin that unintentionally infringed on your trademark, you have to sue them. Because if it goes so long without you retaliating, then you can either lose your copyright or lose your trademark. So, the way it's set up is really sucktastic. This is gonna take forever. This is gonna take all forever. Ha, now you super can't hit me. I don't know why I hastened him. That was dumb. So, for some reason, like, it's really funny, right? So, America comes over here. We realize we don't want to be part of Britain anymore because they're taxing the crap out of us. And they're basically using us as a way to make money, whether it hurts us or not. And so, we don't feel like we're part of... I think I'm good. We're a part of that country anymore. So we break off, we have this huge war, And we're like, we're not gonna do things the way that they did it, because they oppressed us and they exploited us, and that's just not, I mean, that was the whole point in the break from that country, right? Is we wanna do things differently. Because we don't like the way we're being treated. But we kept the common law from them. So, I mean, all the estate taxes and the land taxes and property taxes, that's all common law from freaking Great Britain that we just kept because that's what we were used to. And I'm just like, that doesn't make any sense. You were so against all of this stuff. I don't know. Stop obvious abuse of content is one thing, but this whole don't use it all at all, you can't even listen to it while you stream is bullshit. I agree with you on that one. It's weird. But I mean, that's legal. If they don't keep up with every little instance, someone could say, well, and this is a sucky thing. So if you have a heart and you don't sue the grandmother, I mean, even if it's not like a monetary thing, even if it's just suing to get, just say you can't use this anymore. Like even if it's not monetary or there's no legal backlash from it, you have to still protect that copyright/trademark. Because if you don't, someone else can come along from like a corporation that has like malintent against you and your copyright. And goes, well, you didn't sue her, so what makes it any different? Why can't I use it? So, and then they would win that. So unfortunately, the court has it set up, man, that was a hard hit, in such a manner that you have to be an a-hole to protect your trademarks, copyrights, and, other properties. We were against our tax money. Well, it's not the taxes, right? Like, obviously they weren't happy about, like, the Stamp Act and all that good stuff. Oh, I'm so gonna get my ass handed to me. These guys are big and scary. Shitty McShittertons. Damn. Alright, this is gonna be fun. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I'm so gonna die. Well, that was a good run. Holy shit! I can't do it. Retreat! That sucked. That all the sucked. So... legally, the way they have it set up, if you write someone a cease and desist, yada yada yada. So I'm sure you guys have heard stories about like someone, like a law firm using the scare tactic of cease and desist, yada yada yada. There's not a lot of clout to a cease and desist. It's a scare tactic, like a takedown notice. There's not a lot of legal authority behind a takedown notice or a cease and desist. So, if you know anything about, like, law at all, so, I just read an article about a couple people on YouTube, and it was that chick, the Fully Raw Christina. She's got this huge law firm behind her back, obviously, because she's a big company. She has her own co-op and all that good stuff. I'm going to try this again because I'm an idiot. But they wrote a cease and desist to a little girl because she made a recipe that was very similar to one that Fully Raw Christina did. And, you know, that was them kind of being overzealous and overprotective. So they send this little girl a cease and desist, and they didn't realize that her parents were and they were part of a huge law firm. They were partners in this massive law firm. And they wrote back and they're like, no. Sorry. So the only recourse then is to actively sue, because like I said, a cease and desist doesn't have a ton of clout to it. It's just, it's a scare tactic. It's like, do this or else. So they had no cause of action to sue the little girl because it fell under an umbrella of being protected, because there's only so many, like, tomato basil soup recipes, right? Like, just because you make your soup in a similar way somebody else makes it doesn't mean that there's any cause of action to sue that person. Which is good, but then you've got these a-holes out there that use takedown notices and use cease and desist in a bullying manner, so it really decreases the clout of an actual, like, if it's there's a reason that there should be a takedown notice, or there, like, say if somebody, like, for the game I'm playing now, if somebody starts stealing the art off of this and starts using it in a different game, the first step that, you know, any lawyer is going to suggest is a cease and desist or a takedown, because it's easier, right? Like, you can just say, and it would be a completely valid reason to do so, because you've stolen someone else's content, you've stolen someone's art, you've stolen someone's intellectual property. But if that person doesn't do it, yes, you could sue, and yes, you would have a cause of action for suing. But if it's about a tomato basil bisque recipe, there's no cause of action. You're not going to win the case. You're just not, because there's nothing behind it to back you up saying, I can't make my tomatoes and put it on the internet. There's only so many certain ways you can cut a tomato. There's only so many ways you can make a freaking tomato soup. Sorry. But stealing artwork and stealing, like, intellectual property for someone, that is something that could back it up. But it's much cheaper and it's much easier to post a takedown or to send a cease and desist. Blah, 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 blah. Sorry. Who am I gonna use? Alright. I don't know that Augustus did much for me, did he? I mean, I had the shield, which was nice, and I had the purge, which was nice. Okay, we're gonna use him, and I need... So, I don't know. I'm thinking... I don't know who else to use. I can't do the thing. Yeshbot says, people definitely abuse the system, but that's just something that's gonna happen. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There are at least seven. Dude, tomato basil, like, tomato bisques are my favorite soups ever. There's... It bugs me so much when I go somewhere and get, like, a tomato bisque, and they've screwed it up. Because I don't think it's too terribly hard to make a good tomato bisque that's got the nice, like, basil flavor and isn't too sweet or too slimy. You want it to be just tart enough and just sweet enough and have that nice little basil-y deliciousness. Now I'm hungry. How do we always end up talking about food? Like, always talk about food. And it's hot. I'm like, I have a holy shirt on. Gazpacho, yes, I love you. Gazpacho's the best. It's all the yummy and delicious, and that's totally what I want right now because I'm freaking hot. It's probably only 72 in the house, but I'm like, because it's these lights. There's, like, lights everywhere. What time is it? It's 3. Holy shit, balls of fire. I really need to do this. Don't want to do the thing. Let's just send one person in. Where's my peoples? I'm gonna send you in. Cause you're only 3-star. And I think you can take it. That's what she said. Yeah. We should someone should be the scribe for these chatty times that we have, and, like, list all the recipes that we want to make. Tomato chipotle soup that apple. Yum! Tomato chipotle gazpacho. That's a mouthful. That's what she said. So I'm missing, but maybe I'll hit you once or twice. That would be cool. Nope! Oh, I got one hit. Nice. Ha! I got my hit in before you went. Neener, neener. This! Oh, that's so depressing. I really wanted that taunt out of the way. I don't think... Let's do... You... No, you... And where's Chiquita Banana? And you... And you... I really just love you so much. You're coming with me. Since we've gotten back from Tennessee, I've not been to the grocery store or cooked at all. Like, I'm like, I don't want to do the thing. So we ate at Panera yesterday on the way home because they've got yummy, delicious foods that aren't, like, completely awful for you. And then, had a smoothie on Monday. Pizza. Oh my god, I miss pizza. Pizza's delicious. Can we please come up with like a fun pizza? Let's just mute you because I can't remember if you have a move or not. I don't remember what your thing looks like. And let's daze you. I think all three of those guys have a taunt. Nice! I don't want to use you quite yet. Because of that. Slime! And then we're gonna do this. I probably should have just used the heal because then I would have been around. Don't revenge me, you Blobby McBlobberson. Oh. Fire! Yeah, I guess I shouldn't have used that because he already has. He's not ascended. Yeah. Let's just do that. So, there's, the brand Amy's, like the natural hippie stuff. They've got a bunch of stuff, but they have pizza, and it's like a margarita pizza. Oh my god! It's like my favorite pizza ever. And I don't feel awful for eating it because it's not horrendous for you. But I take it out of the package and I douse it in like walnut oil because you're technically not supposed to use fruit oils to get really hot because they turn, like their chains break down and basically turn rancid. And it's just super not good for your heart. But walnut oil, cayenne pepper, I add basil and garlic salt to it, and I just, like, eat the whole thing. And I don't know why, but I like that pizza on top of a salad. So I make a salad, and I put the pizza on top of it, and I eat it at the same time. Like, so I put salad on my pizza and take a bite, and it's the weirdest thing ever, but it's so freaking good. I don't know. Oh, look, it's the same team, but not. Okay, so you do have your second ascension. Let's... Should I even bother to send somebody in? Maybe? Yeah, we're good. But I think instead of Cozy, I'm gonna send in Therand. Fiddlesticks! Okay, let's try that. But yeah, it's super duper delicious, and I don't know why. And now I really want it. Well, I've got, like, tea and a giant thing of banana smoothie in my tummy, so I don't want it now. But I want the taste of it now. Taste. I'm weird. I think I'm gonna get to level 3 and then take a quick break. I'm just gonna, like, hang a sign in front of the camera that says BRB, yo. Okay. Don't hit her, don't hit her. Oh, I did the wrong one! I hit the wrong one! I'm an idiot! I'm a flaming moron! Damn it! And she missed. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna be so pissed if I die on a 54. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna like... Can it be poorly written a sign? Yes! I'm gonna take it on this little shitty piece of paper. I need a marker. Stop killing me! You really- Did you just kill Torchy? Oh, hell no. excuse me while I play stack and try to revive Torchy. Son of a beehole. One of my friends says son of a biscuit eater, and it cracks me up.
Ding.
I started playing Plants vs. Zombies again yesterday on my phone, because I hadn't played it in forever. I was waiting for my sister. Ah, wow, that was awful.
I suck at this game so freaking much.
Ah, I totally missed that one. Was that 39? Only get to 39. Holy crap. Once you get 200 of these little diamonds, you get like a new scene. So that's a... Oh, crap on a crap cracker. I did it wrong. It's cool. It's okay. Oh, I don't have any more tea left. I'm running out of liquids. I need a permanent marker. I have like all these colored pencils over at my desk. I want them. I should write it on the back of Deadpool. I'm gonna write it in bubble letters. By the way, my handwriting is atrocious. B. Tap to play. Tower. Can't believe 54's ate my lunch. Although yes. Yeah, we're fine. Maybe I can do this right. After these messages, we'll be right back. R.I.G. H. Oops. T. Wow. I even made the bees backwards. It's like passingly easy to make a bubble letter backwards. Like, more so than making it correct. That's awful. That's my be right back sign. Ooh, yeah. Wow. Alright, take two. Douchey McDouche nozzle. Alright, Is that gonna kill you? Yes, it did. No, let's not use you quite yet. Dodge! That's right, Torchy! You dodged that shit. Okay, now the only people that can do any damage to me are DED. Now he's gonna do the thing. But I'm okay with it for some reason. I really want to go get my markers and scribble. Be right back on this. Granted, I have to like set up the new. I have. Oh no! I didn't save the scene. Shit! I hate OBS. I hate it. I don't know what it is that I do incorrectly, but I hate it so much. I set up a scene yesterday for Tanzia. It's gone. Completely deleted when OBS crashed because I didn't save it like a dipshit. Rawr. All the anger. Don't hit me. I'll kill you. All the kill you. So depressing. Oh, did she miss? Whatever. Let's just do the thing. Can I heal yet? Because that would be Fandango. Yay, heal! I guess I didn't really need to. But yeah, so now I completely have to set up my scene for Tansy again. Yay! I guess I can turn on the AC for 5 minutes when I do it. Leo's like, I already helped you with this once. Do I really have to do this again? So, I might make cold tea. That sounds good. This is annoying. By the time he's done, he's like gonna do his Snapchat thing again. Here it comes. Here it comes. Ready? There we go. So, Jacob texted me, said, "Have an idea for your Be Right Back. Do a face swap with Arnie as Terminator and put the text 'I'll be back' under it." That's fantastic. I'm so doing that. So doing that. I'll be back. So there's this joke, right? How Ashley ruins every joke. And it's, I forget. I suck at jokes. It's something about Arnold Schwarzenegger and, Bach, the composer. No! Okay, so it's Arnold Schwarzenegger and it's Sly Stallone. And they're gonna be in a play about, famous composers. And so, Arnold looks at... No. Stallone looks at Arnold and says, "I'll be Handel." And Arnold looks at Sly Stallone and goes, "I'll be Bach." My god. I'm so bad at jokes. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm so bad at jokes. That was awful. Yeah, I'm sending in a somebody's gonna die on this one. Sorry, but I is sacrificing you. Who is it again? No demons. I would love if I could just mute the ever-living crap out of you. Da da da. No, not you. I hate when I do that. It ends poorly for me. Let's just do you. Yeah, I know. I'm so bad. I told a joke on the podcast Steven and I do on Saturday. Not last week because we were gone, but the week before that. And it just fell so flat because I don't remember them. And I don't tell things in chronological order. I'm like the freaking Bible. I'm like just really bad at shit. I tell stuff thematically. And it was so bad. It was so bad. Everybody's like, if you could just not talk, that would be good. Which on a podcast is rough. Do they all, like, get to hit people back now? Ah, that hurt. Stop killing me. I have to sneeze. Oh, I forgot he's a beast hunter. Duh. Do you, like, have a return hit thing now? Huh. Let me see your moves. What is this? You won't let me do the thing. This is what I want. Inspire to avenge any attack. Cool! Cannot be feared. He's currently poisoned. Boosted damage. Things I didn't know. Boosted damage versus fire enemies. Man! Why don't I have Sir William up? He does cool things. I mean, it doesn't matter. Nice. He took all of their moves. Sweet! All the sweet ever! Alright. Let's do a thing, yo. We're gonna take a torchy. And we're going to take a U. Why not? And we're gonna take a U. And we're gonna take a U. Because I hate Ekko so much. Dun dun dun. Sometimes I wish you could, like, tack on a character just because I want Ekko to make all of their moves return, but I don't really want to take Ekko. There needs to be, like, a Shang Tsung in this that can, like, change into anybody at any given point. Alright, so you... this-ed. And then you are gonna die. Suck it, bitches! Nice! That was definitely the right person to take in. Well, I approve of this team. Nice! That was the best thing that ever happened! That was so perfect! Sweet! Okay, I'm going to take a slight break, because it's 3:30, and then I'm gonna set up Tanzia, turn on the AC, and play that for a bit. Because I don't want to do the rest of the tower right now. It makes my butthole pucker. I did the easy ones. I just have to sit and stare at it. Oh, it's got Zen. At least I only have to get to 7. I think I can finish this, though. This one was more difficult than the last one. Yeah. Oh, wait. But who do I have at the top? So, doing the tower is so fantastically worth it because I glitched the game. No, I know. I know. I want to see what Evo I have. Evo. Meh. It's cool. I want this. Okay. So, I'm gonna do a thing. I'm gonna be back because I have to set up a scene because OBS really hates me. And I'm not talking a little bit of hate. I'm talking about, like... I can't say that. My filter caught that one. A lot of hate. Just all the hate. But I will be back. I love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. I really, really, really appreciate it. You guys are fun, and we talk about bisque and fun things. Mostly food. You guys are going to be the reason that I end up like 400 pounds. Hold on. My phone's hey-listening me. Show my PC and I'll get... I got the thing. Okay, I love you guys. I shall return. I will see you soon, I hope. And if not, have fantastic, wonderful days. And then I will see you either tomorrow or later this week. Yes, go eat. Go eat tomato bisque. I'm gonna go, like, stand under an AC or something and drink cold tea. Okay, I love you. Bye!